Hello and welcome everybody to our last practice of the year. We're going to be vlogging today. That doesn't mean that this practice is going to be fun. This is stupid. That doesn't mean that it's going to be fun, and it doesn't mean that it's not going to be fun, but it's all up to you on how your last practice of the year is going to be. Since I can't zoom in, I'll just get closer. Boom. All right, anyways, anything y'all want to say before we start? We stretched already. Well, Halloween number one said it's going to be a great practice, and Halloween number two said it better be a great practice.
They don't have on red, sis, they have on black and orange.
Back to us. Anybody else? Like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, we're supposed to say that at the end. All right, we'll be back.
What?
playing. All right, I've seen enough. Next dance. Next dance, baby, is... Y'all got it? Okay, next formation, which is Senta.
Oh, with the kids.
Yes.
With the
kids. Alumni, don't move so we can tell you where you go. All right, I need everybody to be quiet, please. Okay, where does Jared go? Okay, where does Kelsey go? Okay, I don't want to hear I thought. I just want you to tell me where they go. All right, Kelsey, come up some. Great. Next formation is Suge. It's the same formation, am I correct?
Yes.
All right, after Suge is what?
The hood.
That one. Alumni, don't move, please. All right, where does alumni go? All in the back line, right?
Yes.
Okay, bye-bye. Can y'all move up a little bit so they can... They're all in the same line as y'all too, though, right? Yeah, so y'all just kind of merge in the windows. Y'all in the same line as Brayden and, yeah. All right, next dance is what? Pass that up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huh?
Is that
you go with me.
Did we do class for that or no?
No, we already just dispersed.
Oh,
it wasn't really
Yeah,
that.
Yeah,
that was my spot for that.
Oh, is that what you fuck you? I thought you used when you got out of breath.
Yeah,
no.
I thought we
out of breath.
No, we still do this though, but
yeah,
well,
but we
this
do
is
that.
Up. That's when we walk to our class.
Yeah,
but,
so, go to the next
formation.
What's the next formation? Pass that dust? I mean, smash the. What am
no,
I talking about?
Okay.
But we don't have one, right? We just go anywhere.
Yeah, just disperse.
All right, disperse, alumni. I guess we just go somewhere. All right, great. Just everybody not go to the same side. All right, boom. Next is what? Okay.
Listen up.
Don't move, alums. All right, where does Nina go? All right, where does Kelsey go? Where does Kelsey go?
I believe Kelsey's a 10.
Where does Kelsey go?
I think she's
I don't want to hear, I think, I want to know. This is why we did it last week. So where does Alicia go?
She's up there.
Where does Coach Craig go? Where does Alden go? Who? So where does Jasmine go? Okay, I'm aggravated number one because people don't remember. We went over this for a reason. What's the next dance? Bring them out.
Bring them out.
Huddle.
Oh man,
it was Nadia. Alumni is leaving.
school. Well, two of them. Is using a band-aid like always. Do you guys have anything you want to say to the vlog of the next practice? I mean, the last practice of the year.
We love you.
All right, I miss a lot too.
Same.
Do the thing I taught you. That's what you always say.
You do what say. I taught you.
There you go. Oh, yes. You don't have bunk beds in a hotel room. Let's start there.
This is not right.
So she said it's like the kitchen,
it's
like it's a sofa
and
the couch, because it'd be like it's a room and
it's
like another room.
What? You said what? First of all, you said apartments.
No, okay, like there's like, okay.
Like embassy suite.
Like what? Like what?
Like
what?
Right,
Asia. Like what?
Embassy suites.
I'm listening.
So, okay. So it's like when you walk in, it's like the kitchen, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then when you walk in, like you go farther, it's like a couch and a TV. But then like on one side is like one bedroom, it's like one bed, and then the other side is like another bed.
Conjoined rooms.
Yeah.
Okay, now what were you saying?
Are we going swimming?
Huh?
Are we going swimming?
She said what?
Are we going swimming? Nah, what if they got an inside pool?
Hello.
No, it's not.
You asking me? What's this?
I'm asking.
Oh, I don't care. As long
as you decide. As long as you decide, you can't drive.
Whatever age limit it says on the whatever is what age limit is going in there. I don't care if my mom allowed me to go in the Jacuzzi. I don't care. You're not doing it.
So what if it'd be like
21 and up? Then I guess y'all not going. All right.
I look for answers. Just a cancer.
definitely the competition. So there's that. I can't hear you.
I said it was a long practice, it was a chill practice, so we didn't do as much as we did in the regular practice. Make sure when y'all sit down, if you know you don't know it, you know you need to go over there and don't sit down. Practice is that you need to know. Once you know you got it, you can do whatever you want to sit down.
Say it again. Say it again. Say it again.
Make sure,
sit down.
Okay, it's okay. Make sure, if you sit down and we just have a chill moment, make sure, like, you know, if you know you need to work on something, if you know you don't know something, make sure you go practice that.
One more time.
So, if we sit down and we have spare time, make sure you go. Make sure if you need to work on something or you don't know something, you need help or you need to practice it with somebody so you can know. Make sure you go practice those sometime before Wednesday so you know. Make sure you have everything. Make sure you have more. That's the word. Make sure y'all practice everything. Maybe you got to come out of this phrase.
Make sure you don't get tired. Everything that they said. Also, make sure that when y'all do come back after this semester is over, all y'all have y'all minds right. Last practice, I had to address something, and earlier this week, I had to address something that I definitely shouldn't have to do. Also, make sure that y'all are never forging your parents' signature on anything because I have their signature, so I can go compare it. And if you're lying, there's no need for you to be here. Okay. Alumni, y'all had anything y'all wanted to say? Yes, no, maybe so, a little bit, kind of, sort of, no? Okay. Go ahead, Anaya.
Lord, I thank you for this day. Thank you for the article of this morning, Lord. Lord, I just thank you for being here with us in our last practice, Lord. And Lord, I pray that you are here, there with us in Texas, Lord. I pray that you watch over and follow me on the road, Lord. And Lord, I pray that, again, that you guide us through each and every move, Lord. And I pray that we do every move through you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. All right, alumni. Anybody want to say anything to the camera for your
make sure
last
y'all move like a snake.
Practice?
Don't.
Other season?
Hi. And bye.
See y'all next year.
Yep.
It has been real.
See y'all next
year. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Have a good life.
Make sure you make good grades.
Have a good Christmas.
Make sure you have good grades.
New Year. Make good choices.
And Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah.
And I'll see you Hanukkah.
In December. Look it up. And any other thing they got going on. Oh, and Easter coming up.
And New
so
Year.
Don't beg.
Valentine's Day.
Oh, yeah. That's in February.
Not Valentine's Day.
All right, and we out.
Happy New Year's.
Bye.
It ain't even 2022.